Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. Looks like your computer is having an issue here, as you are trying to open a program you have recently installed and this error arrives. The program can't start because the MSVCR100.dll is missing from your computer. It's a very common issue and I'll show you how to fix this. Let me tell you that there is a very complicated process that includes downloading and installing Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable, but we'll show you the very easy way. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for msvcr100.dll. Now Google is showing some results here. Let's take the first one. I'll put the link in the description. We can see few download links here based on architecture of your Windows. If you don't know your architecture of your Windows, click Windows button and search for system information. I recommend you to update your Windows. Okay, we can see mine is 64-bit. So you can download the 32-bit if you are 32-bit. I am downloading the 64-bit. The download will start. So my download is completed. Here you can see the missing DLL. Open the file explorer, C drive, then Windows folder, and search folder name SYSWOW64. And now drag the DLL here. I already done this, therefore replace. They'll ask a permission, just give OK. Just copy Windows Explorer and hit enter. This is your folder. Let's check. Search your DLL name. You can see there is msvcr100.dll. Let's copy the link again for 32-bit. This is our system 32 folder. Again, drag and drop. The same again. Close all the folders. Restart your system.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problems left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.